Hello.
Hi, is this Chad?
Yes, I am.
Hi, Chad. It's Bristol from Kiss Country 93.7 with Gary and Bristol in the morning.
Yes, I am.
I was hoping you had a minute to chat.
Yeah, I guess so.
Well, we got a letter from someone named Shannon, and I'm pretty sure you know who she is because you put a ring on it.
Yes, ma'am.
She wrote us a letter, and I was hoping you'd let me read that to you.
Okay.
Chad is my husband and a terrific one at that. He is genuinely the kindest person I've ever met. He'll do anything for anyone. All you have to do is call him or knock on the door, and he's there. When I met Chad, my son was 4 years old. I'd gone through a bad marriage and divorce. My ex was no longer in the picture. Chad stepped up and became the father Aiden deserved from the start. He was never a step-parent to Aiden. He's always been his dad. He made it legal on December 7th, 2015 and adopted my son. Aiden was so excited. These two are inseparable. I am so thankful God put this man in our lives. He is truly an amazing man and a gift from God. You still there, Chad?
Yes, ma'am.
I'm sure you know that Shannon really loves you, but sometimes it's hard to find the words to tell someone how you really feel.
Yeah, definitely. Like I said, it's nice.
Well, I wanted to call you, and I wanted to read that to you because you have been selected as this week's Caught in the Act Award recipient. And I think that letter spoke to me because I'm a step-parent, and I consider Lainey mine. I've had her since she was 11. And, you know, I look at my family with my dad. He adopted my half-brother. And, you know, it's people like you who put kids first that are really the heroes.
Well, thank you.
Well, we want to honor you as this week's Caught in the Act Award recipient. And just as an added thank you, David Alvis over at Silver Star Steakhouse and Smokehouse, he's thrown in $100 gift certificates. You can take Miss Shannon out to eat.
All right. Thank you.
Now Chad gets excited, right?